see you. Got a moment? You got a lot of nerve after that shit Pedro pulled at the funeral. What, he sent you to finish the job?
Pedro doesn't know I'm here, right? I'm completely violating protocol. Look, I never wanted you for this job because of what Dog Eyes did to your sister and how you handle things in San Francisco. But you've done better than anyone could have expected. I can only imagine the pressure you must have been under.
Don't get sappy on me now, Raymond.
Wait, you crossed Pedro, right? He's cut you off. And this is your last chance to come in clean.
What? But what's he gonna do, arrest me? Call me a rogue cop? Look, I need you to be straight with me. Is he gonna blow my cop?
I don't know what he'll do. Not anymore. Wait, just come back with me now. You're a good man. We can fix this. Smooth it over with Pendry.
Jackie, not now. I'm busy.
Mr. Shen, we have your friend, so listen very carefully. You'll receive our instructions. Follow them if you want him to live.
Look, it's Jackie. I need to go.
Wait. Wait!
Hold it right there. Put him down, losers.
Try anything and your friend dies. Oh, he's clean.
Where's Jackie?
Go ahead. The man is down there.
Where's Jackie?
You're as dumb as you look! Kill him! You know we're not letting you out of here!
You're never going to find him!
Stop! Stop! Where's Jackie?
I don't know! I don't know what they did with him!
What do you mean you don't know?
I was just supposed to kill you. I don't know anything about the other guy.
Who does?
D.Y., Agent K's head enforcer.
How do I get to him?
I don't know! I only talk to him by phone.
You tell me, and I might let you live, you stupid fucker.
I only talk to him on my phone. Here, take it!
Shoes. I work for Horseface.
I'm not talking to you. Put your boss on.
He's dead. Shen killed.
I hope you're not afraid of ghosts.
I've come for you.